Nice restored their three-goal advantage against Brest in the final minute of the 90. Eric Butiak doing the spade work down the left-hand side here. And he set up Valentin Isserich on loan from Monaco, who marked his home debut for Nice with a goal. A touch of good fortune about the finish. It doesn't matter, they all count.